I've discovered that men were overruling in business. Women were not doing anything. We have discovered that it's very important to be a woman and do as much as you can for the community, your family. You can be ahead. I know we used to take men as the people who can be responsible for everything, but as for this training, it has taught us a lot that as a woman, you can do whatever you want.